The very sad but true story of the inflatable duck, ladies and gentlemen. I want to sing you a song about a hobo. You see, somebody tried to put him on a first-class train, and he just didn't like that. This is called Hobo on a Passenger Train. Just as soon as Mr. Bernie Botke finds his technical difficulties. That's a beautiful bass, by the way. Where was that made?
Where?
Yeah.
In Germany.
Right here in Germany, the space people. Right here in Germany, that's what.
Thank you.
You can't put a hobo on a passenger train, ladies and gentlemen. They just don't like that. We thank you very much. If you like that song, that's on the latest album called Sunnyside. And by sheer coincidence, we happen to have that album for sale right here in the corner. The very handsome young man named Pete is standing over there by the records and the t-shirts and the magical, mystical Jake LaBasse blues comb, which I'm going to tell you about in a matter of mere minutes. But in the meantime, what else do we do with this? Let's try Nibbles and Times.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Yeah.
By the way, over here on the organ and the guitar, another German. This is my good friend Axel, who just came all the way from Nuremberg today to come join us. Thank you.